Greetings, programs. This is Wretch. Welcome back to World of Warcraft Legion. And we got some new quests here on the Vindicar, guys. And this is the Saturday after Thanksgiving. Hope you guys have had a good turkey day and survived Black Friday with a minimum of bloodshed and limbs lost. But before we go ahead and jump into the new content, we also have some mail from Dereisty. And wanted to go ahead and tell you guys kind of what I have planned here for the series in the coming weeks. So next week is when Antorus the Burning Throne actually opens up, but it's going to open up only to normal and heroic raid groups, so we're not going to be able to jump into that as of yet. But one thing we can jump into is PvP Brawl Arathi Blizzard. I really enjoyed that first time that we played on the series. Haven't been able to play it since, so we're going to dive into the snow on the second. Then after that, Antorus, the first wing of it, should open up for Looking for Raid. And then we can go ahead and jump into that on the 9th. And then it's like every other week we're going to be able to jump into a part of the Burning Throne that we haven't been able to jump into. So we'll find stuff to do in the weeks between and just keep on keeping on. Hopefully there'll be some new content that pops up every so often. Now, let's go ahead and have a chat with Dereisty. Or not really a chat, really, but a correspondence. Demons. Demons everywhere. Greetings, Sully. I normally don't start off like this, but... Hi, how are you? Life's been good for me. Mr. Snuggums is happy as ever. Antorus the Burning Throne will be open to raid and plunder soon. In the Tomb of Sargeras, you only skimmed the front page of the Adventure Journal and only saw a fraction of their powers. I suggest you get an accurate reading of all of Antorus' monster's abilities so that you'll be fully prepared, much to Illidan's dismay. Dereisty. Yeah, that's actually probably a smart deal. I have a feeling, since it's the last raid, that some of the encounters are going to be very interesting. They always like to save their curveballs for the last raid in the expansion. They did that for Magister's Terrace and a lot of other raids. So, now that we got that, let's go ahead and use this artifact power that I haven't used. I'm actually getting fairly close to another upgrade for the Dreadblades. I used off-camera some crystals and bought a 910 iron relic for the Dreadblades. And in terms of relic slots, I don't know if we can actually look at those. This relic slot upgrades at level 3 at level 69, 72, 75. Okay, so we're not going to be able to upgrade any more of our artifacts until like 3 more levels. So, don't even need to look at that for right now. That's okay. Let's go ahead and zoom, zoom, zoom. And see what Tyrillion has in store for us.
The light welcomes you, champion.
The speaker seeks. Our forces are ready for battle. We still do not know where Erinar's spirit lies. You should seek Magni out at once and see if you can find her while we still have a chance. If she falls, nothing we muster will be able to stand against Sargeras. Meet Magni in the Crowcool Hovel. Didn't we already do that?
Dionys Arca.
Oh well. I guess we do it again. Beam me up, Scotty. Yeah, I had a pretty good turkey day. All things considered. Like, after we get through this, I'll tell you guys what I had.
It is good you have returned. Something has changed with the stone.
Really? Is it more valuable? Because, I'm all for that. Please excuse my mining pick.
This soul fragment calls to me again. But something's different this time. It ain't Argus speaking. It's another.
Are you sure you didn't get a wrong number?
These stones have tales to tell.
You came just in the nick of time. Whoever's trying to teach righteous now might give us information we need to find Erinar. We need to see what's going on right away.
Witness Argus's vision with Magni.
Fight! Place your hand upon the stone when you're ready.
We're getting another scene here. Place your hand on the stone.
I remember the awakening, how life sprang forth all around us. I remember unity until it was shattered by betrayal. I remember fleeing to keep him from his prize.
Ooh.
The time for hiding is over. Aid me, or everything ends.
The Lifebinder. Somehow, she's the key to Sargeras's plan. I speak for Azeroth.
Our answer lies in the Legion's own portal network in the heart of Antorus.
What is it?
For Azeroth!
So this is just us putting the pieces together. Okay, and I assume that's probably it for missions. Every week we just probably get another little vision from Magni there. Let's go ahead and check just to make sure. And I'm not seeing anything new on the Vindicar. We'll head back there just to make sure. Yeah, we kind of bucked tradition in my family this year. Like, my family consists of, right now, just my brother, his wife, and my three nephews, and a great aunt, too. But she had her own kind of Thanksgiving thing with family, and we decided to have a meal over at my brother's house, and we just weren't in the mood for turkey and such, so we had steak and lobster, which was awesome, and five different types of pies. I was like, I stuffed myself, which is kind of ironic. And doesn't look like we have any kind of missions here. Alright, so what do we got here? They had Deep Six, that ended. Legion Dungeon event end. Battleground bonus event ends. Well, I guess we could do some PvP. Oh no, Pilgrim's Bounty is this week. This is going to be our only chance to really jump into that. I don't know if they have anything new, but I will go ahead and travel to Ogrimmar and maybe they'll have some new stuff here for WoW's Turkey Day. So, I forgot that for Pilgrim's Bounty, you actually don't go to Ogrimmar. You, ironically, go to Undercity. Because it looks like most of the stuff is actually here. Specifically, this guy right here, Miles Standish.
I am forsaken.
If you'd like to learn to cook Pilgrim's Bounty foods, I can help. If you're not already a cook, all you have to do is train, and you'll be cooking in no time.
Beware. Our enemies abound.
Indeed. Okay. Well, I guess Pilgrim's Bounty
what
Vendor?
What do you require?
Is there anything that we really need to be focusing on, though?
Embrace the shadow.
Let's see if we can, if we have any already known, requires cooking, pumpkin pie, cranberry chutney, candied sweet potatoes, slow roasted turkey. We got the cooking trainer right
what
here.
What would you ask of death?
Ah, bring 20 servings and then we can get... Oh, wait, no, not the dress. Noink. Pilgrim's robe. Oh, pilgrim's attire. There we go. I was like, what's going on? That's cool that the Tauren actually get a thing to wear. Filled with various seasonal fare, pilgrim's boots, pilgrim's robe. Do I have any of this?
Watch over you.
Actually, let's go ahead and get our hobgoblin, which we rarely use. Yeah, he's our quartermaster officer. What do we have? Oh, we already have a pilgrim's hat. Well, when in Rome, or in Undercity, we'll go ahead and take that out. We got some Santa hats, too. Now that I know that, we can go ahead and... Do I have a thug shirt, tabard of the achiever? Is this all the cranberry chutney, slow roasted turkey? Okay, so we can go ahead and throw away that bountiful cookbook. Alright. Well, yoink. Now, let's see...
What now?
We can make some 20 servings of cranberry chutney and get ourselves some pilgrim's attire, and then we'll look quite Puritan. Is that the way we're going to go ahead and go for it? I suppose so.
Remember, patience.
But we don't have the gear for it.
What is it?
What about you, William Mullins?
What now?
20 candied sweet potatoes.
Remember, patience.
So you guys got some needs here. I'm kind of curious if we can get this stuff at the auction house. Because, yeah, much like me, Swindle's like, why cook this stuff when you can just buy it? Well, I guess I could go ahead and head back to Dalaran and see if we can buy some stuff. Let's go ahead and check the auction house. Alright, so unfortunately I struck out. It looks like none of the food is actually being sold in the auction house. And some of this stuff is, hey, you need the cranberries, which can only be found in Ogrimmar, and it's just going all over the place. So I don't think I'm going to get the rest of the Pilgrim's costume, but let's go ahead and do this quest for Miles.
Speak quickly.
Our spice bread stuffing is the cornerstone of the Pilgrim's bounty table. The recipe dates from better times in Lordaeron, and now it's taken its place in the traditional meal. If you're already a cook, pay a visit to the Pilgrim's Bounty Vendor to get your copy of the Bountiful Cookbook and all the local ingredients you'll need to prepare holiday fare. And if you're not yet a cook, there's no better time to start. Once you've made the stuffing, bring it to William Mullins over near the tables.
Cook 5 servings of spice bread stuffing.
Beware the living.
Okay, so... spice bread stuffing. That'd be under holiday stuff, maybe? Holiday. There we are. Spice bread and autumnal? Words. Herbs. So I assume we can go ahead and get this here.
You are.
Boop, 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 boop. There's herbs. And what was the other part of it? Just regular spice bread. Yeah, regular spice bread, which is made with flour and mild spices, which fortunately we have here in abundance. So let's do 20. That requires a cooking fire.
Dark lady, watch over you.
You're not near a cooking fire, really? That's okay, we actually have a toy that gives us the access to such a thing. Crystalline campfire, which we have not used. That's kind of cool. It's like kryptonite. Or purple kryptonite. So, now that we have that, can we make the spice bread now? Thank you. Yeah, definitely stayed inside for Black Friday. Didn't go out. I perused Steam for the autumn sale or the fall sale. Looked at good old games. Looked at basically just everything that I could to not leave my house. I think I eventually ventured out to go get some food, but fortunately, not a whole lot of nonsense in my part of the country. I was watching videos, I believe, in Alabama, and it looked like a zombie film. Like, Black Friday videos are always very entertaining and depressing at the same time. Makes me feel really bad for the friends that I have in customer service who had to deal with all that crap, because some of them did, quite literally. Had to clean bathrooms and such afterward. Okay. So, there's some spice bread stuffing. Should we try and get our cooking to at least 100? Hopefully. This is really the holiday to get your cooking up. I don't know if we could get it all the way up to 700, and I don't think I have the patience for it. Yeah, we'll make 20. Why not? I love stuffing on Thanksgiving. I used to hate it because I never really gave it a chance, and then when I got older, I actually ate some, and like, now stuffing has to be a requirement anytime that there's turkey.
What is it?
Okay, well, I did the prepare spice bread stuff. Oh no. I have to prepare now.
I have exactly what you need.
Yeah, yeah.
Goodbye.
Always gotta be something. It's not bad enough that you actually have the stuffing, you have to prepare it. They have to see you do it too, apparently. Okay. You happy now, undead people? And... boop. Now who are you? William Mullins?
I am Forsaken.
The tables could really use more of that spice bread stuffing. It's a chore keeping all these tables stocked. If you stop and think about it, it's strange going to so much trouble when we needn't eat anymore.
William shrugs.
Tradition is tradition.
Yay! Alright. So this is... yeah, then they take us on the world tour. Make pumpkin pie in Ogrimmar and all that nonsense. Pumpkin pie was one of the pies that I had, though. I think we had five pies. We had chocolate, lemon meringue, was it chocolate, lemon, cherry, pumpkin, and cherry is my favorite pie, but my brother made this awesome apple pie that he infused with red hot candy. So it had that the taste of red hots as well as the apples. Oh, it was so good. Well, I think we're pretty much done with Thanksgiving stuff. I wish there would be like a vendor where we could go ahead and just get some stuff.
Greetings, traveler.
And
be
then
careful.
The bountiful tables. Nah. Nah, nah. So what do we have here? We've got Battleground bonus event ends, Legion dungeon event. We've done all the dungeons, though. Like, there's really nothing that I have not done on camera here for the series. Well, mostly, within reason. I guess what we could do is some PvP. That was a really big thing for people when I started doing this series, is like, do PvP! Do PvP! And then I did, and they're like, oh, you're horrible at PvP. Never mind. Yeah, it's kind of true. Well, let's go ahead and queue up then. Everyone's still doing Deceiver's Fall. Player versus player. That does give us the, we have a quest, I think, for random battlegrounds. Sure, let's see what happens. We'll queue up. We got an 8-minute wait time. And I'll see you guys whenever we end up somewhere. Oh, speaking of Arathi Basin, here we go. Awesome. Well, it's not snowing, but it is definitely raining, as Arathi Basin is wont to do, so let's go ahead and look at our group. We've got Enhancement Shaman, Warrior, I believe that is a Healy Paladin? I can't really tell anymore. They have the book. Oh, okay, that I believe that's a healer. Warrior, another paladin. That one's got a big sword, so I assume Rhett. Okay, well, this could be worse. Oh, a druid. Yes, druids is good. Very, very good. Got some death knights. That is a very purple orc mage. Speaking of orcs, I don't know if I've ever shown this on the channel before, but if it wasn't so slow, I know what Swindlegear's preferred method of travel will be. We'll probably end the episode with that. So let's go ahead and get on ye old Mechanohog. And hopefully we'll be able to do okay. That's an interesting mount. Is that the Demon Hunter mount? Crimson Slaver Maw. Yeah, I believe that is. Interesting. I've gone through a lot of work to work on the transmogs of some of my characters. One of the things I may do one week instead of doing a video here with Swindle is show you guys all the transmogs on my characters that I've been working on. Because I'm very proud of them. Kind of a little one-off WoW video that's not part of the series. And here we go! Can we do it? We had no warlock, did we? Nope. Not one. We're going to follow the zebra. Because why not? Actually, that's a priest, so probably the best way to go around. We'll go where the heels are. And no one's heading to blacksmith. What's wrong with you people? Oh no. I see a bunch. Yeah, oh, it's going to be a slobber knocker here, as JR would say. Dun 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 dun. Oh wow, the entire team went over here, it looks like. Okay. Look at you doing some heals. Yoink! Pop. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and utilize all the things. They all came here. Oh! Why you do this? Okay, well, we took all the rest of them while they all zerged the stables, which means they're probably going to go ahead and attack either the farm or the... No, they'll probably head back to the blacksmith. That's an interesting guild. Yum yum sugary snacks. Oh, they hit the farm. That's a bold move, Cotton. And they're all zerging the blacksmith now. Capture, capture.
I need to get close.
Hey, you. Go. And I'll go ahead and slice and dice you. You were not in a good way that first time I fought you. Alright. Says to go to blacksmith. I guess we shall go ahead and do this. Yeah, it looks like the entire team is traveling as one unit. That's not smart, really. At least I never thought so. Stun lock!
I don't have a time.
Vanish. Alright, well, while you guys are over there, tap tap taparoo. You don't see me. Haha. How dare you frozen me? Anytime now. Thank you.
I'm out of range.
And we're stunned. Keep the hate on. Aw. Boo. And we'll go ahead and heal up some. Fire the cannons. Oh. And they zerged again. Now, where do we go? Well, we have a substantial lead. We're at 300, but anyone who's played Arathi Basin knows that can change at any moment. So as long as they keep moving in one large group, we can take back what they take, because they have to move. Disgrace in the Basin. Assault three bases in a single Arathi Basin battle. I think I have that. Hey, howdy. How is you? Why am I frozen? Oh, Hunter. Ah, me see now. Aha! Hey there, Boomkin. And we'll take out the hunter.
I need to get close.
Just gonna make sure that anything that hits the flag dies a horrible death, or at least is interrupted. Like so. And we just assaulted the blacksmith. That is great. We're going to go ahead and get Blade Flurry up, so we're doing multiple attacks to people. Little Cloak of Shadows.
Man, it's too far away.
What are you doing? No. Negative. Just have to hold them off. Oh, they took the farm? What? That's not good. Now they got 3 cap. We just reached honor level 15. Yay. Well, I'm gonna head back. Okay, we took the farm. Now, Rezzer's back farm and BS. I'm not going to lie, part of me wants to see if I can retake the stables. Let's go ahead and be all secret squirrel about this. Unless we've got a rogue beam. What is that? That is a priest. Dun 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 dun. Big incoming. Oh, hi. There's another rogue here. I'm glad I noticed that. That would have been unfortunate. And another demon hunter. Okay. That's not gonna fly. He's gonna ride on through. Oh. Okay, well, I guess we could go ahead and go after the priest. Aha! And here comes the unpleasantness. There's that rogue. Okay, now let's Cloak of Shadows and vanish. And now let's go ahead and try the lumber mill. Maybe those guys will hang out there. I'm hoping. Bum 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 bum. We're still in the lead. Aw, come on. Why? Clarity of will, we've got a hunter and another priest. Alliance always rock out the heels, man. That really is one of their things. And they are all over. Oh! Oh, this will be great! Fire the cannons! Fire from below! Or from above. That was awesome. I don't even care now. If we stalemate, we're fine. Alright. So far, so good. We're at 800 to 550, and we're rocking out 3. Everyone seems to be communicating well. Who's on defense? I think you should get points for every time you interfere with a cap. Oh crap, they got it. Okay, well, we're all represented here. Away. Let me very... Nope. Attack something else, guys. Let's head to the lumber mill. They only have two up there. See, Deadhouse, he knows his business. He says, Rezzers, go to LM. We have to keep the... Gotta keep the momentum going. Really wish I was playing Shaman right now. So I could knock them all away. Dun 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 dun. Bum 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 bum. Aha! Now, if I vanish and... Okay, they're gonna head over here. Actually, they're gonna head to the mine. Yeah, they're all heading that direction. Let me wait for my goblin glider to come down, and then I'm gonna see if I can truly, truly be sneaky, sneaky. I wonder if they can see the glider. I don't know. Probably something to think about. Ooh. Incoming farm road. Ba 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 ba. Teehee.
That's too far away.
Okay, where you at? Oh, there you are. Okay, well, I'll wait till this turtle shell goes away.
I'm out of range.
You think you're getting away that easy? Why did we just leave the...
Hey, that's too far away.
Oh, dude. Why did you do that? You were focused on... Grumble. Ah! Hi. How are you? Why you do this? Owie. Wasn't even paying attention. We've got... Ooh, we're almost there, though. 12:15. Just gotta hold the line. Push BS. See, I figured when I was going after that hunter that the Rhett Pally would stay there. I was living a lie. Alright, well... Oh, hi, guy. How are you? No. Negative. You are not out chasing a rogue.
I need a dog.
That shot you in the back. I earned that copper. Okay. Now then. Stay on the flags, and we have got this. Do we? Do we really? I don't think so. Let's see if we can head over to the stables. Cause some little bit of ruckus. Oh, there's someone over there already. Very nice. He ninja capped. Why you do this? And we will help. That's so cheesy.
I'm out of range.
Oh well.
I need to get close.
And we just assaulted the farm. Our alliance just assaulted the farm.
I need to target something first.
Okay. Now, can we... There we are. Oh, lordy.
Hey, that's too far away.
Keep them stunned. And feared. Oh, no! Fire the cannons! Yes, we are going to do our best. How much stuff do you have, priest? There, get locked out.
I need a tug.
Yowza. I mean, we're still going to get it. It's over. It's done. We have won. Do-do-do-do-do.
I need to get close.
Anytime now. And I'm gonna wait. And Fierce Combatant Shadow Cape. Excellent. GG's. Wasn't really effective there in terms of kills, but everything else I thought we were pretty good at. Being a distraction. And what does this cape look like? Ooh. I like that. If that was gold, that actually kind of fit. That'd be a good cape for this transmog, actually. And then 1.8 billion artifact power. Which will give us another Dreadblade upgrade. Outstanding. That's a good way to celebrate Thanksgiving. So, before we end the episode today, I don't know if I've ever shown you this, but if you get enough heirlooms, if you don't know, you get this summon chauffeur. Now, this is the way that a goblin pirate travels. And now he's... Remember, that's how he originally sat on the depleted rocket. And his name is Coke Hoburn. Alright, my friend, let's go ahead and do a little bit of driving. Yeah, just take me anywhere. Your discretion. Swindle looks so pleased with himself. But yeah, it goes very slow, but it's a very neat little kind of flavor thing to have. But we will go ahead and end the episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I will see you next week for some more Arathi Basin, but this time in the Blizzard. If you guys liked the episode, please leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, that'd be a big help. And we'll see you next time. Later days, everyone.